So guys, I am back after inserting my memory card in mobile, and let's see what is the space. Right now I have 113 MB in internal, and my SD card is 2.6 GB, that is first partition space. So go to Play Store and search for link to SD, and click here and install it, accept, and install it. Hey baby, installed. There is some problem in this mobile from Play Store, so it keeps. If you ever got this problem, so go to manage apps and all, and search for downloads manager and clear data. Go to Play Store and it will start download. Let it download. Till then you have to go to system setting, and in security it is installing. Successfully installed, and go to security and unknown, keep check this unknown sources so that I can install the application from SD card. First let's see how much space I have. Go to download. It is 112, that is space occupied by one link to SD. You cannot move that application. So now go to file manager and I will search for application WeChat, and I will keep check that and package installer and click install. It will take some time. And done. Now let's see how much space I have. See, 24 MB is occupied by this WeChat. You can normally send it to SD card, but it will keep some data in the internal memories. So to solve that, I will launch the link to SD, and in first load it will ask the super user request. So keep ticket, remember, and allow it. And our partition, it is asking our second partition, so which was FAT32. I will keep click on that and press OK. And now, since the mount script is created, if you have any problem in mount script creation, you can change the second partitions system type, that is FAT32 to EXT or EXT2, because it generates the script according to that second partition. So I need to reboot my device. Till then, if you have any problem, you can go to my very active page. There are so many pages. And this is my very active page. You can go and like this page, and I also have a site called andromes.com. I need to update that, but you can help me to update those. If you are an active blogger, you can ask me to be a admin. So my device is rebooted. Now I will launch it. Press OK. Now go to this filter and you can choose on internal, that is on internal. Now it will list all the files, all the applications that are in internal memory. Now go to options, multi select, and select all. It will select all, and in actions, create link, always create link, and keep tick these all the links, and press OK. Only the WeChat is movable, means linkable right now, so it will link that. And let's see the space. Manage apps. See, I have gained my space back. So when you will reboot, it will gain that space too, which is not right now displayed. So now we have to configure our link to ST so that every new application will be automatically linked. So go to options, setting, automatically link newly installed application to ST card. So tick that, and go to auto link setting, and make sure all the three checks are checked. Now that's it. Now all the applications will be installed. Go to in the second partition. So let me tell you one benefit of this link to ST, that since all the data is in the second partition, and when you will connect your mobile in the with the computer, the second partition will not be means process with the computer will not interact with the computer, so you can run all the applications while connecting with the computer. Because let's say if you have an application installed in the first partition and that partition is interacting with the computer, so Android will automatically close that application so that you can interact with the computer, because in it unmounts that partition. So after unmounting, you cannot access that. You cannot access that data. Okay. So that's it. So please make sure you do everything with the backup. And thanks for watching my video. And this video works on all mobile. Have a good day.